Okay guys, so for example, here is my affiliate link and for get response. So what I would like to do now is promote this link, but let's copy it. Oh, if you give this link, your affiliate link to person or will be sharing every in internet, people may cut this your affiliate ID like this, and on enter they will get directly to the website, and in this case you will not get any commission. So what we need to do is we need to generate new link. For example, we can use link shorteners like bit.ly.com. So go to bit.ly.com, click on create new link, paste link here, and here is your custom link. Of course, you can generate even new link if you, for example, use this customization menu and type here, for example, email software or any name. So when ready, click on save and new link will be created. So you can share this link, and on a click people will be right directed to your affiliate link. One more way, if you would like to share anything on Facebook, for example, you would like to share affiliate link on a Facebook, you can. So here is my profile, and if I paste link here, it will load page like this. So, and now we can remove that link from here and on a click here. So if people will click on this place, they'll be right directed to my affiliate link. And here we can type, for example, create email software. So and you can promote it on the Facebook groups, for example. So guys, this is a short video about affiliate links. If you want to learn more how to start with affiliate marketing, make sure to check a link to my course, what I will publish on video description below. So make sure to check it.